only those who have nothing. So empty your pockets.